Skipper's log. Finally approaching the mainland. Now I just gotta find this Tunguska place and keep General Brand from handing over the Holy Grail. Should be fun. Man, it's cold. But kicking ass should warm me up. Are you guys dogs or frogs? Just make up your damn mind. Let's check out this oil rig. Maybe I can contact Quinn. That sounds like a mayday. Let's see. Damn thing's busted. Is that an SOS in your tower? Or are you just happy to see me? I guess I better find whoever that is before something big and nasty gets there first. Princess in the tower.
Thank you. Oh! I would like to register complaint regarding security situation at mainland refinery. I was not asked for identification upon arrival, as all security personnel are deceased. Also, scattered body parts are in violation of health code paragraph 5.
Thank you.
Things are okay when you have an AK. Come on, guys. Just use your heads. Wait, never mind.
Ah!
need to get to the other side. There must be a way to move these containers.
I would like to register a request regarding spelling of my name in official documentation, in likely case of my death at hands of alien invaders. Transliteration of Dimitri into English should use spelling with Y, not I, to prevent creation of inconsistency in historical record. Dimitri with I is name of my grandfather, as noted in previous complaint regarding transliteration of Russian names.
Any survivors? Calvary's here.
Oh, thank God. I thought I would never make it out of here. These monsters killed my unit and trapped me in here. I tried to contact the local partisans, but they're too far and I... Ah!
This is extremely uncool.
A Silka called Brand has betrayed humanity and flies towards Tunguska. If you notice a plane with AAA signs on it, shoot on sight. I repeat, shoot on sight.
Hey, can you hear me? I can use a little help.
Hello, comrades. Who is speaking?
My name's Sam Stone. I'm heading towards Tunguska, but I'm afraid I forgot my travel brochure at home.
Wait, Sam Stone himself? Holy shit, man! My name is Igor Ledo. Where are you exactly?
I'm not quite sure. Looks like an oil refinery.
Wow, you're a long way from home. Listen, you need to get out of that refinery and head straight to the south. Me and my partisan squad can help you to reach Tunguska. We'll be waiting for you in a small village called Kalinovka. You can't miss it.
Sounds great. Thanks, comrade.
No problem, man. Hey, give your phone link to our channel just in case.
happy when it works.
Oh! When it works! You know what? They'll get back to you later.
I don't know why I'm being so hard on the guy. It's not like my plans ever make sense.
Dead.
A giant robotic chainsaw arm. That's four words that were meant to go together. one.
This is Elena. I have located Brent's plane on the airfield, 4 kilometers away from the refinery. I guess it stays there for refueling. Shit, should've brought my rocket launcher. Be ready to open fire, people. Looks like they are taking off very soon. Over and out.
on, baby. You showed up just in time.
Eye for an eye, bitches.
Ah, a familiar face. The legendary Sirius Sam.
The equally legendary one-eyed Olga. Hey, I thought you were dead.
Nah, you can't kill Olga that easily. I planned to head towards Tunguska Portal after killing Tipodius the Strangler, but these Octanian bastards got really mad at me for some reason. So I had to spread a little word about my death. And everything was fine and well, until you showed up.
Well, what can I say? I'm not looking for a fight, but the fight always seems to be looking for me.
I know the feeling. But this place is full of bad guys, and they probably have backup incoming too. Not good for my cover story, and not great for you either, Stone. So, how about we help each other out? I'll go to the bell tower and cover you from up there while you party down here.
You sure you can get up there with that leg of yours?
Relax. One-eyed Olga has gone through much worse.
Here they come! God, why do I always attract the freaks?
Myself included. So, what do you do when you're not killing aliens?
See? Watch other people kill aliens.
Oh, I see. You're a woman of the world. Nice shooting, ma'am.
That's nothing. Earlier today, I managed to shoot down a plane. Now that was something.
Wait, so you shot down Brand?
Yeah, well, I heard radio transmission, looked outside, saw a plane full of traitors, aimed, and bam, straight to the engine.
Wow, you know, we'd actually make a really good team.
Another time, Stone. Gotta stay low for a while and fix myself up. But I have a gift for you. Let it remind you of our time together.
Thanks, ma'am. Hope we'll meet again soon.
Me too. And don't call me ma'am. I'm Olya. Пока. Myself.
serious sense.
What? You, Ivan, just shut up!
Thank you.
Do they really think this can stop me? To put on the old thinking cap. Sam Stone. The smartest man on Earth.
Some Octanian sentry towers on the road. The only way to terminate this thing is to destroy its bioreactor. The core needs to cool down sometimes, revealing itself through the vent shaft, so keep an eye on that. Better get rid of its minigun turrets first, though. Stay safe, comrade!
Yeah.
Guess I'll have to walk the rest of the way.